I got a fire alarm at home, but really it's more like a 9-volt battery slowly draining.